And so he's been around the world and back and around again. And this is his first time at Jerry Green and Friends. This is my third time bringing him to Louisville. So I know he's going to have a gas this time. And he already knows he loved the club when no one was in it. He's going to love it even more that the place has such beautiful people in here. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Euge Groove.
Yeah. alive now.
So much has happened since I was last here. I lost about 15 pounds. Come on, man. Let's see what else. I just finished a brand new album. It's called Still Euge. It's my 10th album overall, and it refers to me still being Euge. I can only be Euge. And also, there's one of my favorite song verses talks about being still. And I know no matter what, he's looking down and it's all going to be all right, right? And you got to tell yourself that about every 5 minutes these days, let me tell you.
Back and forth like this.